Prime Minister of Singapore Lee Hsien Loong arrived Wednesday to pay an official visit to Mongolia and to partake in the 11th ASEAN summit in Ulaanbaatar. In the Genghis Khan International Airport, the Singaporean Premier was welcomed by the Mongolian Minister of Foreign Affairs Purv Surun and other officials. This is the very first visit of the Singaporean side to Mongolia at a prime ministerial level.